Good morning. I'm actually Delegate Reynolds Parks for Yang from the 2nd Congressional District. And I am from Richmond Park, Illinois. And the reason I chose Yang, back in October, we had to figure out which candidate we wanted to support. And at that time, Yang had a complete comprehensive platform on how he was going to stimulate our economy, how he was going to unify us, and put humanity first, to put the power back into the people. If we get our power back and get our $1,000 back, we can give that right back to our community and go shopping in our area and then make retail pay their fair share in taxes. Our 1% that is not paying their fair share in taxes is our Amazons, is the companies that are transitioning our everyday laborer jobs into tech jobs. And we have to make sure that the next generation of human beings, our children, our women who have raised children, who will be re-entering into the workforce, that they are properly trained. I have been watching Andrew Yang, the businessman, for over 7 years with Ventures of America. He is hiring people in areas that need it. We need Andrew Yang in Chicago Heights. We need Andrew Yang in Robbins. We need Andrew Yang in any community in Kankakee that is hurting, because that $1,000 freedom dividend is what we all can use and be accountable for our neighborhoods by giving back with that freedom dividend. So everyone can go to Yang 2020 and check that out.
Thank you.